Right there, girls.
No.
Here you go, Gwen. Let's go, Lucy.
Hands off, Quinn! Just hands up! Just hands up!
Nice. Oh. Yep. Down court, nice, but can't.
Go up strong, please.
Go get that ball, Grace. Oh. Get that ball.
Oh! Thank you.
to them. We were ahead all game, and they got a touchdown with 1 minute left. So we lost 12-7. Juanita beat Bothell. And when they beat Bothell, that put us out. Yeah, we were 4-3. White. Yeah, so they beat Juanita yesterday.
They did.
Yeah. They beat him pretty good, so they'll get Bothell next Saturday.
Wow.
Yeah.
Well, we got Bellevue Bowl.
Okay.
Which is fun.
That's good. That's
you,
when
you know what? Our division is tough. Well, our division was tougher than that.
When you said, basically, I came up with like a series of formulas. So our division did score as the highest overall.
But it's Lake Washington.
Lake Washington, Inglemore, no wins. No. No. So,
that was the first. Blake got ejected for that.
Oh, wow.
Zero at halftime with Bellevue. Yeah. The better of the two, so we didn't get into the playoffs.
So we get we crossed consolation games that aren't worth cash. We beat Juanita. We lost nice the win to White, unfortunately, but that was on one day practice because we had a midweek game against Juanita.
Lightning game, yeah, because you were playing at Juanita.
That was really unfortunate. Great game.
Knee drops, East Lake. Arms up.
So Bothell, Woodinville, and then you guys. And you guys, we played you guys pretty good. We had a couple.
Oh, that was close.
So we'd love to have that back.
Of course.
I know. It's just how
you
it
stole
is.
It from us last year, so.
Not my team.
Keep going,
Dilla. Not my team. Right. No, it's another Rick's team. Yeah, so it's Rick Wainwright. He's around here. I don't know if you know Rick the Hitcher. But he's got...
But last night, with Julian, he beat it.